wenn ich unterwegs bin.
So when I'm traveling, and I travel internationally quite a bit, people are sometimes surprised that there really is a Mr. Dornbracht. I think family-owned businesses have the freedom to think longer term in many respects. We don't really have to answer to anyone about why we're doing what we're doing. The stock market changes companies' mindsets, which is just what medium-sized companies don't need, just focusing on quarterly results. We look at these results too, of course, but ultimately, as a family business, we can think in a much more sustainable and long-term way. But I think one advantage of a family business is the potential for employees to identify intensively with the company, because they can actually speak to the owners, not just to the managers, but to the owners. There's a strong foundation of trust, which I find to be the most important thing. You trust your employees and demand a high level of loyalty from company management. It's possible to get in touch with any employee. You know the workers at the site, you know the administrative staff at their desks. And of course, you don't just speak about the job, but also about life outside of work. You actually talk to people. I've known many of our customers for 30 years, and many of our customers are also family businesses, which is a tremendous strength when it comes to maintaining these relationships. Therefore, we actually seek out companies with similar constellations when selecting our partners and customers. If it works, there's a very high level of trust, and communication is more open and honest. It's not at all like working with a partner we don't know. I think this kind of long-term partnership would be much, much more difficult with management-run design or communication agencies. It's a people-to-people business, and you always need someone to share responsibility with, as an accomplice of sorts, who you can enter into a dialogue with. Because then you can clearly see who's making the decisions on the other side. You can quickly come to an understanding or share a wavelength. You don't have to deal with a management structure that first has to approve ideas in various committees. I think it's always great when you have the opportunity to work with someone who stands behind your ideas and concepts. When you speak with the owner of a family business, there's a completely different sense of commitment. And I think that's what defines the partnership between our families. We had a change of generations, as my father started with Mr. Dornbracht Senior. First, there was a change of generations at Dornbracht, and then at our company. It worked anyway. This is certainly a very unique, very special situation.
Einmalige, sehr besondere Situation.
And so I think we're a good team of three pairs of brothers who fit really well together through our companies. And yet we're still repeatedly faced with the challenge of proving this again year after year.
Und ja, trotzdem immer wieder vor der Herausforderung stehen, das auch jedes Jahr neu zu beweisen.
You vouch for it with your name. And you're certainly not going to spout out some nonsense.